Siente fatiga. Kilalang-kilala sa showbiz at sa larangan ng boxing. Pero ito, si Manny Pacquiao. Ito po ang tinitignan ng
less than 66 inches. Pacquiao now trying to move inside.
Sa katawan, umaatake ito si Manny Pacquiao. Hindi pa gumaganti ito si Nadal Hossein. And the crowd is in an uproar.
Hossein. Nabubukas naman ang depensa ni Manny Pacquiao. Oh. Tinitira niya sa tagiliran. Ito naman si Hossein. Uppercut. He likes to lead off with a uppercut followed by a dizzying left straight. Sunod-sunod.
Kasunod. By Manny Pacquiao. Another left in the face by Manny Pacquiao. A right by Pacquiao. And a left. Into the back.
And you notice he always likes to put combinations together. Ito si Manny Pacquiao. Looking upstairs, looking downstairs.
Lumulusot yung mga suntok ngayon ni Manny Pacquiao. Bagamat nakakubo itong si Hossein, ayan, pinipapag ko ni Manny Pacquiao ang mukha nito si Nadal Hossein dito pa lang sa round number one. Manny Pacquiao going all out in round number one.
Pero partner, as a power.
Ooh, talk about power, yan si Manny Pacquiao.
Ito,
going to the face of Nadal Hossein, right to the body. Kabit-kabit ang suntok ni Manny Pacquiao, mga kaibigan. At minsan napapatid nyo nito si Nadal Hossein pagka nag-uumpisa na si Manny Pacquiao. Ayan. That is a good left. Ano na lang, sa katawan, sa Pacquiao, pinupupok po ito si Nadal Hossein.
Alam mo, parto, na feeling ko dito, parang niro-ropadot ni Hossein ito si Manny Pacquiao. Baka pinapagod lang niya.
At Ayden,
alam naman natin ang strategy ni Hossein. Sabi nga niya sa dyaryo, sinabi ko sa ating Jeff Fennec, na Hossein intends to have this last and go the distance.
Right left by Manny Pacquiao and right here by Hossein. Actually, Manny Pacquiao, marami rin doon hindi lumulusot eh. Doon sa first round, nakita natin talaga lumusot. Ayun, lumusot yun. Right and left.
And again,
the champion, Nadal Hossein of Australia, the challenger.
Ang gambin nitong Nadal Hossein, partner, patagalin itong laban na ito. Alam niya si Manny Pacquiao in his last three fights, naka-average lang siya, about 2.5 rounds each.
Oo. Oh. Eh, wait, tinatapos.
Yan ang favorite tactic ni Hossein, partner. He twirls his opponent around so that he has an advantage.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Tinamaan yun! That was a punch! Bukod sa Chari! Ayan, tinapsak ko si Manny Pacquiao
here. One punch, partner, one punch. Naku, delikado dito si Manny. Delikado dito si Manny.
Oh, ayan, tinatanong ni Carlos Padilla. Bukod hilo pa.
Hilo. Hilo si Manny Pacquiao. Hilo si Manny. And Hilo Hussein is coming in.
Maaga po sa round number 4. Umaatras si Manny Pacquiao. Pero po po yun.
Hussein. Hussein is coming in for the kill. Delikado si Manny, mga kaibigan.
Pinahabol na yun. Good right by Hussein. Hilo pa po. Hilo pa rin si Manny Pacquiao.
Papatumawak muna si Manny.
Ayan, umayakap si Manny Pacquiao.
Deduction of speed slap by Padilla. At ito na.
Ayan.
Will there be time for Manny Pacquiao to recover?
Oh, good right by Nadal Hossein. Manny Pacquiao backing up.
Sabi nga natin, partner, mabigat sumuntok ito si Nadal Hossein.
Ito si Nadal Hossein. Kaya nakapagpahinga si Manny Pacquiao eh. Yung ina-warning nga siya, tinanggal siya ng one point ni Carl Dinara Center. Tingnan po natin yung knockdown kanina ni Nadal Hossein. Ayun, yung kaliwa. That was a big left by Nadal Hossein that caught Manny Pacquiao unawares. He was given the... Manny Pacquiao on the attack. Good right by Manny to the head.
Ito naman si Manny Pacquiao ngayon. Pero Manny, well, palagay ko, yung si Lava Lotte na nakalaban ni Gabriel Casilote na disqualify. Yung minisa.
Ito, si Manny Pacquiao, mga kaibigan, has Nadal Hossein on the ropes.
Pero may tactic din ito si Hossein to play crossing, to play rope a rope. Pag-uri niya si Manny Pacquiao.
Nagpapasuntok eh, nagpapasuntok ito si
Hossein. Partner, mag-ingat lang si Manny.
Round number 5, mga kaibigan, bumagsak po si Manny Pacquiao in round number 4.
Ito, nakita ko po rin ito para kay Manny Pacquiao. Pero hindi natin malaman.
There's a big right na naman by Nadal Hossein. After a good left, big right by Nadal Hossein.
Parang hindi nasasaktan ito si Hossein.
Oo. Oh.
Nakasuntok si Pacquiao. Now you also wonder, partner, kung yung
Pacquiao. Maganda yung tikada sa katawan ni Manny Pacquiao. Napaintad itong si Nadal Hossein. Maring mahina rin ng bigay ganito si Hossein.
Parang ganun nga nakikita natin.
Oh.
Napapahinto sa suntukan nito si Hossein.
Oh. It is all left.
Manny Pacquiao yung last round na yun, partner, due to sheer aggressiveness.
Oh, left, right by Nadal.
He might have met his match in this Australian visitor.
Left, right by Hussein. Here's that.
Filipino.
There's a right by Hussein.
And a spin power.
Here you can see why the Pacquiao pumasok yun.
So, dapat part of the boxing ng muna ito si Hussein. Pacquiao,
I think it's a long part of the stage. Uy, ano na kayo Yusiko? Yusiko na naman yun!
Naku, hindi yata na. 30. And that was a, an apt description again.
Oh, mukhang tamang-tama yung scouting report niya. Meanwhile, Manny Pacquiao still trying to... Oh, good right by Manny. Medyo natigil dito si Hussein. Ay, kaliwa.
Heavyweight championship on. Hindi pwede yun, hindi pwede yun.
Oh, humahawak sa lubid si Manny Pacquiao. Uy, very good left. Ang lakas doon.
Very good to shoot those punches.
Ang uppercut ng si Hussein, nakatakot niya sa loob niya. Ito, Manny Pacquiao. Ito, bobbing and weaving.
At hindi nabibigyan ng point deduction, no?
Oo, oh, sabi ni...
Ang ginagawa nitong Hussein.
Kanina, tinawagan siya, binigyan siya ng one point in the fourth round, no? For a wayward elbow.
And again, nakita na naman yung siko natin.
Oo. Oh.
Yung siko ni Hussein.
Last 10 seconds of the eighth round. Medyo na yan doon. Si Hussein, but a good right by Hussein. Ito, nagpapalitan yung dalawa. Ito, may dugo doon sa... Malakas di banda.
Definitely ahead on points in Manny Pacquiao, but hindi natin masabi how long this fight will last.
Buto muna naman yung pinay ni Miguel Hussein.
But your score, factor that your score Hussein to really give it all he's got. Hindi natin makikita.
Oh, yun yung parang. Pinuputo rin ni Manny Pacquiao yung sugat niya sa kalibang kilay ni Miguel Hussein. Yun yung parang ni Manny Pacquiao. Wait a minute. Yung pinay pinuputi rin niya. Alalahanin po natin ito sa Nadal Hussein. Hindi pa po natatalo ito. He has 19 wins with 11 KOs. Good right-left combination by Manny Pacquiao. Sinusukit ni Manny Pacquiao si Nadal Hussein. He's up against the ropes.
Pinuputi na ito si Hussein partner.
Nadalas, oh! Oh! Nadalas
all over his face. And I cannot understand kung bakit hindi pa pinatalo. Si Rafael Padilla, up in inside position. Ito na naman.
Dinidingin na naman ni Hussein sa lubid. Si Manny Pacquiao. This is round number 9. Last 10 seconds of the 9th round. Good right by Manny Pacquiao. Yung pa rin ang pulupunti rin niya. Yung putok. Yung sa kaliwang kilay ni Nadal Hussein. And there's the bell. Oh! Sumuntok talaga. Oh! Sumuntok talaga dalawang beses si Hussein after the bell. At pinamalang right by Manny. Just before the bell sounded to start the round, look it up.
As a man with his elbows in line, he's touching the side of the body.
Pinagsabihan ni Carlos Padilla kanina kung si Nadal Hussein kagad yung nag-episode yung round ito. Kailangan gising na clean back. So good right on the left by Manny Pacquiao.
Combination.
Oh, left by Hussein.
Oh, nakabalik si Hussein kagad, partner. Ha?
It's round number 10, mga kaibigan. Dumudugo na naman yung pilay ni Nadal Hussein. And he's getting bothered by it.
At partner, Carlos Padilla, hindi niya tinatawag yung ringside position. Bakit niya?
Ayun, yun. Tatawagin na ni referee Padilla yung doktor.
Itatawag na ngayon ang ringside position sa wakas. Tinawag ni Carlos Padilla and it looks bad. Baka itigil na ito ng referee. Tinitingnan ni Dr. Nasser Cruz. Baka itigil na ito. Tumagal na daw yung sugat.
Oh, ayaw. Sabi, hindi na raw pwede. Tinigil.
Tinigil na.
Tinigil.
Tinigil na yung
laban. Nagre-reklamo si Fenech. Nagre-reklamo yung company. Yung kampo ni Jose nagre-reklamo at meron pa rin bumabato rito.
Manny Pacquiao has won by a tactical knockout and Jeff Fenech is livid, partner.
At pati si Nadal Hussein. Eh, nakikipag-away si Hussein.
Nakikipag-away doon sa ring. Hindi pa tapos itong boxing, mga kaibigan.
Oh, yan.
Hussein has lost.
At inaawat ni...